Hello, fellow filmmakers. In this video, we're going to talk about adding music to your YouTube videos. This can be done in a video editor or through YouTube itself. We will cover both of these options. The ideal place to add music to your videos is in the video editor. Each editing software handles this differently, but the software needs to have the ability to have multiple layers of audio tracks, like this. This is Adobe Premiere, and you can see where they have multiple layers for audio. Some editors, such as iMovie Phone Apps, has a layer specifically for adding music, and you can pick free music to use from their library. If your editor doesn't allow for additional audio tracks and has no audio music featured, you can also add music through YouTube. With YouTube, you can only add music from their royalty-free catalog. Here's how to add music through YouTube. Upload your video to YouTube. Go to the video in your dashboard by going to the YouTube Studios. Click the video. Click on Editor. Then click the plus sign next to the music note in your video's timeline. You can then pick a song you like from YouTube's thousands of songs. Select the track and click on the Add button. You can adjust where you want this music to go in your video or trim the music clip to fit where it needs to be placed. You can adjust the video's audio mix by clicking the adjustment icon on the music clip. Then click Save and wait for YouTube to process your video with the new music. You can add multiple music scores to your video. This video's music was added using this YouTube method. Now you can add music to your videos through YouTube or your video editor. Try adding music to your next video and let me know how it goes.